Can I welcome everyone to this committee meeting of the Delegated Powers and Law Reform Committee, Tuesday the 3rd of November. And can I say, first of all, that we have received apologies from both the convener and deputy convener. And as the oldest member of the committee, and I hope that's not disputed, in fact, maybe it will be, I'll need to admit the chair, but I know that that may be a surprise to many, but it would be my role to be in the chair for the committee to appoint a temporary committee, a temporary convener. I'm just wondering if the members are content with that, if I chair the meeting.
Content.
Thank you very much for that. Thanks, you may. Thank you. May I therefore welcome everyone to the 33rd meeting in 2020 to the Delegated Powers and Law Reform Committee. Oliver Mundell is here, and Tom Arthur have kindly joined as substitute members. The first item of business is to propose that the committee take items 6 and 7 in private. Does the committee agree to take items 6 and 7 in private? Thank you very much. The next item of business is consideration of SSI 220337, which has been laid under the European Union Withdrawal Act 2018. It is the Insolvency Amendment EU Exit Scotland Regulations 2020. Under this agenda item, the committee is considering this instrument under the SSI protocol. More specifically, it must consider how it has been categorised by the Scottish Government. The purpose of this instrument is to amend the savings provision in Regulations 9 of the Insolvency EU Exit Scotland Amendment Regulations 2019. Those regulations, which are not yet in force, address failures of the law to operate effectively and other deficiencies in devolved legislation on cross-border insolvencies arising from the withdrawal of the United Kingdom from the European Union. This instrument has been categorised by the Scottish Government as of low significance, which our advisers agree is appropriate. Does the committee wish to recommend that the instrument should be categorised as a low significance? Agreed. Thank you very much then. Under item agenda 3, we are considering then an instrument subject to the made affirmative process, a procedure. No points have been raised on instrument SSI 2020-330. Is the committee content with this instrument? Yes. Thank you. Under agenda item 4, we are considering an instrument subject to the affirmative procedure. No points have been raised on the draft instrument, Scottish Parliament elections, etc., miscellaneous amendments order 2020. Is the committee content with this instrument? Yes. Thank you very much, and I'll need to blow my nose. Thank you. Under agenda item 5, we are considering an instrument subject to the negative procedure. No points have been raised on SSI 2020-337. Is the committee content with this instrument? Thank you very much, and I now move the meeting into private. Thank you very much, everybody.